Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
You fight for me with honor and integrity. We'll welcome you into our ranks. Things hinge on Whiterun.
This is it, men! They say that our cause is false, and that we are nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers. But no! We are farmers! We are craftsmen! We are sons and daughters of shopkeepers, maidservants, and soldiers! We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim! Everyone on me, let's show these Imperial milk drinkers what true Nords look like!
Will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, on this sun yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness, for sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands and courage in their hearts. We now fight our way. Castle Tower, to cut the head off the Legion itself, and in that moment,
The gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be. Full of lords who are mighty, powerful, and free. Ready now, everyone, with me, for the borders of Skyrim! Ah!
Done.